Hi everyone, welcome back to VT Headset. For hybrid working, a compatible use of headsets and IP phone is very important in our business office and call center. So in this video, I will demonstrate how to use VT USB headset to work with IP phone like Yealink, Yealink, Grandstream. Our VT8200 UC headset have outstanding audio for calls and music, with passive noise cancelling and integrated busy light to avoid interruptions. Also, you can see that medical-grade liquid silicone headband, which is really safe and comfortable for long-time uses. For our daily use in business, we can easily answer or end calls from cell phone and IP phones without any install driver need, just controlled by this USB cable. And the wireless for our VT8200 headset are more than 2 meters, which can realize unrestricted activities during calls and will not be bound by the IP phone. Then next, let's focus on how to connect with IP phone and use. We got Yealink T54S, Avaya J197, Grandstream GRP2615. Their connection are used in the same way. So let's take Yealink as an example this time. Firstly, just plug in VT8200 headset, then the IP phone screen will display USB headset connected. So when there is an incoming call, you could press this button to answer. While the call, you are able to increase or decrease the volume by using this headset volume control button. Also, to mute the call, just simply type this mute button. When you finish the conversation, you could press this button to end the call. Alright, that's all for today's VT8200 UC headset review and IP phone connection tutorial. Hope this video is helpful to you. Thanks for watching and don't forget to follow us. Then see you next time.